Tonight, Governor Brian Kemp is doubling down in his opposition to President Biden's vaccine mandate.
They have to make that decision from themselves. And the government pushing that on them is only going to make people turn away and fight that even more.
Just a few hours ago, he headlined a GOP rally hosted by the Heritage Action Group in Atlanta. Governor Kemp is calling the president's mandate an HR nightmare for companies.